Hello everyone. Today in Sangi's Cookery, we are going to see a very easy dish. It's one of the very famous dish in South. It's called Paruppu Thogaiyal. It is made of dal and some spices and few flakes of coconut. And this is the best dish which you can make it very fast. It takes only about 10 minutes to prepare this dish. Can we go into the procedure? Ingredients required for preparing the Paruppu Thogaiyal is tuvar dal, coconut, red chilli, hing and some curry leaves. First, I've just added 1 teaspoon of oil and I'm going to fry the tuvar dal until it becomes slightly brown color. It's almost turning brown. I'm adding some solid hing, or you can add the powder later, but I have like this. It gives more aroma, that's why I've added the solid ones, and I'm adding some 3 red chilies. The same dish can be prepared with moong dal as well. Some people, they prepare with moong dal, but most of the people, they prepare with tuvar dal. So you can try a varied version. It is the same, like instead of tuvar dal, you can substitute with the moong dal. Now I'm adding some curry leaves also. Coconut depends upon your consumption, but a little bit is enough. I have added approximately around 1 handful, but you can add according to your consumption. Now it's been roughly about 5 minutes. I kept in low to medium flame and it's fried nicely. You can see the brown color of the dal. So we're going to transfer the entire contents into a mixie and add little bit of water, very little water, not more, and then grind into a paste. First, let me dry grind the mixture. Now you can see it's coarsely ground, so I'll be adding approximately around 1 cup of water and grinding. So this is the consistency. It should not be very watery like chutney. It should be like this thogaiyal consistency. I'm adding some salt and you can mix it up nicely. You can even add salt while grinding in the mixie, but I've just added it right now. There is no seasoning for this. The thogaiyal has to be had like this only. So the very tasty Paruppu Thogaiyal is ready. It is the best accompaniment along with Vetta Kolambu, which I'll be showing in the forthcoming videos, and also with any plain rasam. So if you just don't feel like cooking anything also for any day, if you're feeling very tired, especially in this lockdown, you just keep some plain rice and have this thogaiyal. You can just mix it up and add a little bit of ghee and it's really yum. You need to try it. Thank you.